Japan invading Korea, hundreds of years of history. To be honest, I thought the worst thing coming out of Japan was Yoko Ono.